And the tap is controlled by Weber State in the backcourt as we are underway. Carey down the left side for Davis. Has Blotta spotting up for a three. Working the perimeter left, it's Harding. With six on the shot clock, back to Baker. Drives around the defender. Gives it off inside, and Dallas has an easy slam. Versalino left elbow, back to Miles above the arc. He's going to drive in. Puts it up. Got it to crawl over. Dotson puts the basketball out high. Gives it to Davis. Davis finds Miles coming out to the near wing. Off a screen three. Good. UNC's got its first lead of the night. Dotson covering him for the moment. Senglin drives. Edwards intercepts it. Fade away. Good from seven. Senglin at the point. To the left for Harding. Beating low, Braxton. Braxton against Dotson. Lays it up. Got it to go. It goes to Glotta from Miles. Trying to get free. Sends it Davis. Near side three on the way. Good! And the Bears cut it back to one. And a whistle after the shot. It is a foul called on Weber State. Clock goes under 6 minutes to play in a tie ball game. Radabaugh to the trailing Davis. Drives around Hill to the cup and in. Oh, what a big move by Jordan. It's onto the wing for John. Back to Singlet. Singlet takes the dribble out high. Jump pass to the near side for a three by Baker. That's good. A five-point Wildcat lead. Starts the offense with a handoff to Glotta. Dotson finds Miles down the middle of the paint. Layup crawls over the rim and in. Miles speeding down the paint. Cuts it back to three. 68-65. With 5.3 seconds to play. Second one on the way and good. 5-point advantage Weber State with 5 seconds to play. Davis dribbling into the forecourt, stops, pops for three. It raises the iron, and that is all she wrote. Weber State escapes Bank of Colorado Arena tonight with a hard-fought 74-69 win to maintain their lead atop the Big Sky Conference.